What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the select an account login problem you are having with the Facebook Messenger app. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure to close the Messenger app and open up your Google Play or App Store application. This guide will be showcased on an iPhone, but you can follow along using your Android device. Here, look up Messenger and ensure yourself that you're using the most up-to-date version of the app. When this is done, reopen Messenger. From here, tap on your profile picture icon on the top left of your screen. Scroll down and tap on Switch Account. This allows you to choose the account you want to use your Messenger app with. Next, to prevent any potential login problems or errors, close Messenger again and open up your device settings. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. On Android, you can directly navigate to your storage settings. Tap on iPhone Storage. It will take a moment to load your storage information, and when this is done, look up Messenger. This will allow you to clear the app cache. On an iOS device, simply tap on Offload App. This will reinstate and free up storage for the app, as if you'd reinstall the application from the App Store. When this is done, you can simply reopen the Messenger application, and you should be able to use your preferred account without getting the Select an Account Login issue. In case the problem persists, then this issue is related to your currently signed in Facebook accounts. Head back to your Switch Accounts settings section. Swipe from the right to the left to remove all other accounts you don't currently want to use. You can re-add them later on if you want. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.